your wisdom to prevail in our lives, that your strength to prevail, my God, in Jesus' mighty name, in Jesus' mighty name. Riyas manarusa, riyano manayeli, laiyansa manara, jinya kalekutu manaya, zeteyasa manarona, zayete la kurasaya, makataya sayatiasi, leiyasu kalakora, zeyete la kura zaika likiata, redoyasa manarusa. Makete a sayate, lady asomanarosa, makete a sayataya. Oh Jehovah my God, Lord your people hunger for more. Lord your people hunger for more, Jehovah. Lord release your water, Jehovah. Lord release the water of your anointing, even upon this place today, even upon their hearts, even upon their minds, in Jesus' mighty name. Lord your people are hungry today. Lord your people are hungry today. Lord fulfill their hunger. Lord your people are hungry today. Lord release the manna from heaven. Release the manna from heaven in Jesus' mighty name. Release that manna, Jehovah, in Jesus' mighty name. Lord, we want to steal that now word in Jesus' mighty name. Lord, our hearts are hungry. Lord, our souls are hungry for your word in Jesus' name. Lord, release that fire, Jehovah. Lord, release that water, Jehovah, even upon our lives in Jesus' mighty name. Riya shamana yusa, riku turamana ya.
People need freedom today.
Yeah.
just ask God to walk with you this day, to abide with you this day. We give you praise and honor today, Lord, because you are good, God. We thank you, Father, for this day. Lord, reign in our lives, govern our lives, cover our lives, walk in our lives, Lord. Father, save us this morning in Jesus' name. Save us this morning, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Save our lives, O Lord, in Jesus' mighty name. Save us, Lord, sanctify us, O Lord. This day is Jesus' mighty name. Lord God, let us feel the reverence, Lord, in you. This morning, in Jesus' name, Lord, we speak to you. We are glued at you this morning, in Jesus' name. Father, we look at you this day, in Jesus' mighty name. Father, we are glued at you, because you are our Savior. You are our Lord and glory. You are our Master that is great, you are our King. You are the Savior in our lives. Thank you for the glory of the Lord, Lord. We give you praise and honor today in Jesus' mighty name. Father, we thank you today. We bless you, Jesus, God, our good God. We thank you, Father, for your blessed God. You are the Lord that is good, and the Master that is great. You are the King of kings. God save by the Father. Lord, we give you praise today. We thank you for that today. Lord Jesus, we thank you praise Jesus for today. Love you, Lord, we give you a good God. Wash us, dwell in us, abide in us, cover and cover our Lord. Thank you, Father, for this day. Don't forgive us our sins and our name for this Lord. Cleanse our minds for you. In Jesus' mighty name.
Any heaviness, Lord, in you this morning.
in the name of Jesus Christ. Glorify God this morning, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name. Father, give you praise today. Because you keep talking that you believe in Lord, whether we are your God and Lord first from place, or my son, when the God that walks and the walk away from the place, or my son, when the glory is departed from me, Father, your future matter to me. Who are my Lord? That your belief is not God. Your favor to me. This day in Jesus. I lay Lord before you. I say, Lord God, you are all that I have loved in my life. You are the Lord who made me spend this day. Thank you because of your favor today, Jesus, my Lord. Thank you, Father, because you are so good. Thank you, Savior, because you are great. Thank you, Master, because you are so good. I give you praise and honor today. Because without you, my Savior, I'm worth nothing. There is nothing I can ask you myself. Without you, my Savior, you are my best, my Savior. This day, my Savior, I love you for me. I thank you for who I am today. I thank you for whom you are making me to be. I thank you for the destiny that you have for me, my Savior. I thank you this day, my Savior, and you praise. I give you honor today, my Lord. I thank you, Lord Jesus, today. I love you, Father, because you are so good. Even when my God has been filled with you, my Savior, you still stand faithful, my Savior, for the rest of your days. I thank you, Jesus, today. I love you, Lord, my God, today. I thank you, my Father, this day. You are the Lord that's good. You are my Master, that is so great, Lord. I bless your holiness today, O my Father. I give you praise and honor today. Because you are a good God. All the glory, Lord Jesus Christ, I return it to you. Because you deserve it, O God. Thank you, Jesus, because of the Father is your grace today. I bless you, my God, today. I love you, my King, today. I pray to you, my God, in the name of my Savior. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. 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 Thank you, thank you. Father, now may you sit. Heaven sit. Just praise him. Yes, just give him praise. Just praise his name. Just tell him you are worthy, Lord. Yes, you are worthy, oh my God. You are worthy, you are dead. Oh my Savior, you are so good, oh my God. I am last before you, Lord, today. Because you are a good God, you are the Savior in my life. You are the Master in my life. You are the King in my life. You are the Master forevermore. You are the Lord who is so good. You are the Savior who is blessed. Thank you, Father, because of this day. I bless the Holy Spirit. I love you, Lord, because of this day. Thank you, Lord, for this one that you brought me, Lord. The ability of your word, Lord. Thank you, God, that you come this morning. Thank you for your people. Thank you for your church. Thank you for our dear pastor, Lord. Thank you for his vision. Thank you, Master, for fulfillment and ministry. Thank you for every minister and minister this morning. Thank you, Lord, for everybody that has seen this morning. Thank you for them, Lord, that are away and are doing here for my sake. Thank you because of the coming today. Thank you, Lord, because of this fast that you have kept us standing, Lord, to glory only in truth and spirit, Lord, that we can regain. You are the Lord in our hearts. You are the Master in our minds. You are the Lord that is so good in our lives. We give you praise. We give you honor. Bless you, Lord. Thank you. Oh,
you, dear Lord, that we may hear from you, dear Lord, as you touch our hearts, as you touch our minds, dear Father, for us to understand your ways and your will upon our lives. Give us the grace, dear Lord, to abide in you. Give us the grace to serve you. Give us the grace to understand your will upon our lives and for us to do it. It's in your name, dear God, to pray, trust and believe.
Amen. Amen.
Salimia watu wawili watatu na kazi. Amen.